Just to prove that people are weird, I went out and I bought a rhinoceros. And I put him in my apartment, you know, and I dug a hole and everything for him. And, you know, I refused to hang my hat on his horn, you know, that kind of thing.